Alright, hello everybody. Welcome back to some more LSPDFR. We are back once again doing a sheriff patrol using this Crown Victoria. Pretty nice. Decided to get LSPDFR back up again. Because Jeff Falviano, he started doing LSPDFR again. Kind of maybe rewatch a lot of his old LSPDFR videos as well. Really, really funny. So yeah, also, you can tell we have some new additions that I'm going to be trying out. Some I might remove. Right now, obviously, our graphics, they are a little bit different than usual. This is NVE Quant V and a reshade preset that is not on LSPFR anymore. I think it was a few days ago. It's made by, I forget who made it, but I'll have the link to his channel in the description. He does a bunch of LSPFR no commentary videos. Looks pretty good. I think we also have Grammar Police, so basically we can talk at dispatch, so 1 Lincoln 18. Show me 10-8. Look how cool that is. Now we'll get calls and stuff. That's really awesome. So yeah. Let's get started then, shall we? Decided not to hook up the controller. Got lazy. So yeah, let's grab armor and stuff. And we'll head out onto patrol. And see what we can get into tonight. A suspicious parked car coming route. That's really cool. Alright. We right around the corner. We also have the Crown Vic engine mod, which is super awesome. Sounds so, so good. So we have another deputy up here somewhere, maybe? There he is. Looks like this purple vehicle right here. So there is someone inside. Hey man, you okay? Hi there, what's up? Feeling lucky. What are you smoking in there? I don't want to make other people a secondhand smoker. Nope, I do not want to get in.
Wait a sec, buddy.
Okay. You got ID on you?
Kifla.
Thank you.
Joey Masterson does have a gun permit as well. Alright, sit right here. I'll be right back. So yeah, I also did get a new computer mod. So this one I kind of feel like looks, you know, more like a computer. But with the reshade, kind of makes it a little bit weird. So pet database. License is valid. Not wanted. Anything's been cited for public urination and DUI. That we'll check his vehicle. Should probably have to do that. Oh, okay. Seems fine. We'll get a plate check on his vehicle. Requesting plate check. Suspended license. Well, he's not the owner of the car, so that's fine. I mean, he's really not really doing anything. No smell or anything. So yeah, we'll let him go. So yeah, take care, man.
We'll cut you a break. Whoa. This time.
Four. Alright, we'll be code 4. 1 Lincoln 18. Show me code 4 and 10-8. That's really cool. Alright. Let this car go. We'll be back out on patrol. That guy right there is. Didn't stop at the stop sign. So didn't this guy do it. Saw this guy do it first.
Report in Harmony.
Home over. Ooh, that moon. It's so bright. Kind of one of the things I don't like about this graphics setup we have, but. Whatever. It's okay. Right. 1 Lincoln 18. Show me on a traffic stop. That's super awesome. Alright, let's go and contact this guy. Hey man, what's going on? Stopping you because I saw you run the stop sign. Back then you're... I forget what road that's called, but I saw you run it. Got ID on you? Also, smell narcotics from the car.
Thanks.
Alright, sir, I'll be right back in a second. So we do smell narcotics, so we will ask him to get out after. Andrea, valid, no, not wanted, has been stopped twice. Sounds good. Vehicle database, Mesa, not stolen, license is valid and stuff, okay. It's been cited for an expired driver's license, so we will ask him to step out though. Did you smell narcotics coming from the vehicle?
Go home, man.
Man, you got anything on you?
Hold on a sec.
Hook me, stick me. Pat him down. And we have a monkey under the influence as well. Dollar bill covered in white powder, binoculars, pack of cigarettes, postcard, and a wallet. Alright, I'm also going to be doing the drug test with the car. Alright, man, if you wanna put you back here. Let's search the vehicle. Shovel, bag of unmarked capsules, and a cowboy hat. Alright. Let's go run this through our kind of drug test kit, I guess. Lower arm has needle marks. Should probably test them first. Let's see. Alright, I'm gonna do field sobriety test on you. Just follow the pencil with your eyes. Without moving your head. I just failed that one. Let's try one more. Let's try the walk and turn. I see how he's like kind of how to describe it. He's not walking straight though. He has failed. All right, let's run a drug swab on him. Good driving, man. He is positive for both cocaine and heroin. All right, man.
You're going down.
Let's also get him out of the rain. Now we'll go into our drug kits. We have the capsules, I think the dollar, yeah. Covered in white powder. We'll try cocaine. He is high on that right now. Not cocaine, we'll try. He's also high on heroin. And it is heroin, okay. Unmarked capsules, this, I'm not really sure. Try for ecstasy. LSD. Nope, fentanyl. And it is fentanyl, all right. Reports. Charges, possession, drugs. We'll do drug paraphernalia. Traffic, driving under the influence. Stop sign. Call transport. And we'll also get a tow truck to get his Jeep out of here, so. Alright, Flatbed just came and picked up his car. Our transport is here, just picked him up. One Lincoln 18. Show me code 4 and 10-8. And we'll probably take one more call before we end out the episode. And, yeah. Thing traffic stop back up.
Backup required. Respond code 2.
Show me en route.
10-4-1 Lincoln 18.
Ooh, yeah, moon. Well, it's better in first person. So we have an officer requesting backup. So we will head down there and assist him. What's going on? Talk to the officer. Hello, how can I help? A long time ago, I made a shot. Can you show me how it's done? No problem. Any reason why you made stop? Driver was driving very slowly. Randy's taking off. Alright. Be a black Washington sedan. One Lincoln 18, show me in pursuit. Marina Drive. Speeds are pretty slow. This went crashing into that guy. We'll take primary. All over the road. Dude, thank you. Make sure they're. Not aggressive. Just trying to run his plate. See. Why he's running.
Target vehicle. 03 Edward Charles Zebra 111. Target is 10-4.
So there's no flags on the vehicle. Unless he has something on him, I don't know why he would be running. Sheriff car pack's pretty nice. Try requesting pit. Pit has been authorized. Oh, I think one of these guys, yep, there he goes. Went for it. Passing the gas station here in a second. We're going straight. Across the railroad tracks. Oh. Turn around. I ran that unit a little bit. And he, I don't know, he's going off to another world. Got me there. Turn around, looks like he's going back on Joshua. Did they get him? Oh, he's still going. Goes for the pit. Nice. That was good. They're out of the car. Hands up. What?
You're a real piece of work. You're mine now.
Put her in cuffs. Why are you running? What's going on? Let's get my car off the road or else AI is gonna lose it. I mean, you got anything on you? Hook and stick me. All that. Car key, fob, cell phone, okay. Requesting ped check. valid, no warrants. I don't know why she's running unless she has something in the car. Bag of shrooms. Oh, there it is. Okay, that's probably. Alright. Alto. Arrest reports. Mission parties. Possession. Drugs. Also do traffic. And since we are right next to the station, we might as well just bring her ourselves. And I think I just soft locked myself. Uh-oh. Well, I did soft lock myself, so that's good. It's a good way to end it then. So, thank you guys for watching. You guys like kind of new, I guess, additions we're doing with LSPFR. Let me know down in the comments, and yeah, I'll be it for this patrol. See you guys next time. Goodbye.